So, hello folks. Let's go for another day of Advent of Code. So, let me copy the template. Great. So, let's see. Group of programs appear to be dancing. A to P. Right. Spin. From the end to the front. Right. Right. Yeah, sure. So, like a circular list. Exchange, okay. Okay. So, now, input is a list of moves, I think. Right, list of moves. Output is a string, I guess. So, parse input string split. List map parse move hello cat. So case string of well case the first string uncons. We need to case on the first character, so as x. Exchange well how to do it so exchange and now we have to so this could work. Parse tuple helper string tag case string split. Right. So this should be okay. Let's test it by parsing. All right, and those are the those are not numbers. So convert means I put Advent2 in here and okay, let's make it be strings and identity here. So tag right, so this could work. And the order is BAEDC. So watch the 16. What? Can't find variable move. Spin. Sorry. Maybe. Let's see if maybe. Okay, compute is right. S. I'm stupid. Okay, so how to compute? Yeah, and we can't even test this because it only has five things. Okay. We will just test it on our own later. So, right, it should be 16. And now, fault. Move and order so. Case move of spin a number hello, red boy. Partner, so let's write the spin. So it will be just order string drop right. Exchange so it will be slice from order at are they at 0. Okay, great. Now the string should be what? Oh, sorry. So I think let's just do to list index map index then character and if index then else if index is position 2 then program one else character. So exchange is missing colon. Partner, so string. Wow. So let's do the same thing, but we can do string map. If I do from current, I can. Okay. Equals program one, then program two. Program two, then program one. Else. Oh, wait. It will be nice to have characters there. So what can I do? Because this won't work, right? It needs a character. Okay, so let's just. I could do it by indexes, but let's just do string extra because it has replace or something. Replace. So we'll do so this could work. Now we don't have string extra, I think. List index map array. This doesn't. Oh, this also doesn't work. So characters would really be better here. To list index map. So what about, okay, what about just taking the first character? To list first. Convert so this should give me which means this will work. I hope so. Yeah, string extra is unused. Goodbye. Program one. So from lists. So, ooh, still bent. Right. So string character, string. Save maybe so the character and here let's use two character. Right, so input doesn't work. Let's put the right thing in. And so where is that? Right, so did we? Yeah, we did split by that. AGDO. So. So, S9, why is it going backwards? Super smooth. Spin 9, okay, so my bar smooth. Okay, so let's say that's all right. So this could be wrong. The character, let's see again. Exchange pattern deal. Right, so this looks fine. The character is also used in exchange. Program 2. So position 2 is wrong. Debug log exchange position to order slice. So position 5, what? Right, so do I need to go to 6? Okay. So, I'm not sure. Didn't test, but it's the right answer, so hey. Okay, so this tripped me up, but we're done. Thank you, Eric. I didn't even see what's 546. Not bad. So, part 2. Turn attention to the dance. They perform it 1 billion times. Second dance would begin, right? So after Brianna dances, so I'm thinking permutation. Nope. So, because I don't want to do it 1 billion times. Can I somehow? Okay, so is there any way I can calculate it myself? Let's see. Let's just sketch it here. So yeah, come on, let's do all of these. So it was AEDC, so that is 0 1 2 3 4, that is 10 4 3 2, so after so we can say one moved or we can see the thing at position oops. No. N right now I am just wasting time. So after so 0 moves. Find well, no, so 0 moves plus 1. Minus 1 plus 2. 0 minus 2. And now position of 0 after n moves is so n times moves modulo 5. This is delta. This should. So let's try. Let's start again. So this is again 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so this one cycles with period 2, which is very short. So let's try. So after two permutations, 0, this doesn't work, right? No. This doesn't work because we would just shift it. The program at, I don't know. Let's just program it to run and we'll figure it in the meantime. So deltas are compute one input starting so. So I think we can do after one list index map. So maybe into numbers let okay what list something like find on our index of oh not list extra can't I find? Okay, so list extra. So arm index. String to list. What did I do? String to list. Now chars. So A B C F G. Okay, so maybe starting string to list map character list extra. Index character cares. So into numbers. So P is 2, right? So we have the deltas, and now come on, here. So and let's just try. Let's just try BAEDC and here not starting but ABCDA. Let's just see it. 01423. Okay. And now we can somehow move it. So 0143. Sorry, I've hidden the chat. So so let's keep it as a list of characters. So the thinking is, the idea is that great, thanks again. and congratulations. So, list fold. Let's just recurse manually. Input. Move. How many times was it? 1 billion. Move a billion times. So this is obviously inefficient. Oh wait, you found cycles. So I just want to try to somehow modulo it to the end, but let's see. Move this many times input. Nope. Move this many times starting deltas. So let's do list characters, list integers. Characters deltas is if times equals 0, then characters else something. So my hope is that I will be able to somehow tell it how many times, and I will just do one computation. So, let's not try 10 million times. Let's just try 3 times. Okay, undo times string from list. So now, okay, so let's keep it running, keep it spinning. And maybe if times the so let's just have some kind of loop to see how fast are we going. Oh, that's not too bad. Well, it is. It kind of is. Okay. So right now it's not doing anything, so index map. Indexed character. So maybe let's do this. So, where were we? Right. And now so this integer so I am probably needlessly complicating it. We'll see. So, let me see. So, right. Permutation list map. Characters dictionary, dictionary get, pa pa pa. Get the index and let's say maybe this could be it, I think. And nope. And what's happening? So, at index 0, there should be thing. Why is it not right? Yeah, sure. Map. So A is on the 10th place. A goes to the 10th place, is what this means. Right? Or not? No. B goes to the second, yeah, to this place. A goes to the somewhere around here. So, Okay, so list map. I am getting tangled into this. So A goes and goes to the where goes list sort by tuple first. List map to second. Right, so this is right. And now use permutation. All right. Yeah, so this is infinitely slower. Great. Yeah, they're spinning like crazy. So, we really have to find out a way to do it, in one go. So easier one. Let's try easier one. Let's try 0, 1, 2, 3. So this should be 3, 4, 0, 1, 2. They should just cycle. Wow, this is so slow. They should just cycle. So how can I do that? So delta for 0 is 1, 1, 1, 1. Minus 4, which means if you do modulo. If you do modulo 5, then it's 1. S-bomb, hello. So delta 0 divided module program 5. So why wouldn't this work? So after n moves, so this is after 2 moves, 2 times One. Which is two, right? I haven't, but that seems interesting. Like I like the whole Wolfram and Mathematica like brand. I should go see it. So this is kinda all right. So after, okay, let's try it. Let's try it. So I think we'll have to do like module of negative numbers. We'll see. So, numbers is okay. Move by permutation. So repeat it. Delta list map. So delta 4. Okay, let's do or not. Let's do index map. What number? And now position is delta times no times delta modulo modulo 16. So do I even need 0? I probably don't. Two, 17, 16. Repeat it. That seems wrong. Definitely. Did I have 1 billion times there? I do. So why zero? helped us. Length should be 16 deltas times right, and so repeat it is somehow wrong. Million, billion times delta. Oop. So length is okay, and now delta 2, and delta 2 gets modulo length. Okay, so I'm still missing something I did here. Okay, so these were positions and not deltas, right? So 0, 0 goes to 1. Okay. So here 0 goes to 10, 15 goes to 2. So let's see it again. So it's 10, 13, 11, 7, 14, 12, 1, 15, 5, 9, 3, 0, 8, 4, 6, 2. And oops. So find 0 in the deltas, get its index. Yeah, thanks for being here again. Good night. This is your in after one minus 0. So here minus one and so on. So one is at position 6, minus 1 is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so I have to get a sequence that starts like this. So what? Yeah, the modulo is if I move 1 billion times. Module by 16, it must always be 0. Right, that makes sense. The module has to be somewhere else? So if I do 5 of those, the delta let's try a different one. Let's try one always stays there. One will always have period of 1, 4, no, 2. Okay, let's do it like this. So 3. No, 0, 2, and 4. So 0, 1, so okay. So it also has some kind of period. Delta is 2, delta is 0, delta is 1, delta is 1, delta is minus 4, which is 1. So these are not deltas, right? These are positions. So deltas is computed as starting positions after positions. Into numbers, list integer, it will give me list integer. So now let's find position 4. String to list now. Get character and say maybe minus position 1, or maybe it should be the other way around, position 1 minus position 0. Now what happens? I do this. Okay, it works. Papa. And now, so we have the deltas. List integer, list characters. What starting with a string? Right. So we get integers already. So number and oops. Right, so we have the deltas, and now let's think through the let's think through this. So after I do it 1 billion times, why would this not work? Dividend divisor and zero. Now this will be the same but with AB 16. So my problem is that if I do this 1 billion times, it will always be divisible by 16. So where am I wrong? Position after n moves. So I have to do modulo every time. Does it make any change if I do, let's say I have three things in the list and now they change like plus two, one is plus. Up to so 0 is here, 1 stays the same, and 2 is plus 1. So if I do if I do it again. Then that's like plus 4. But that never happens. So this has to be the sum of these. So zero and plus 12 of 7 modulo this by 3. Okay, so this also gets me 0, 0. It's wrong. So if I find a cycle, it seems I'm so close, but I can't figure it out. No. I'm probably just looking at the wrong word. So order arrangement, right. Cycle notation. Okay, so product. Okay. Composition. Okay, so let's just ditch this and let's think about the cycles. So this thing creates cycles after 5, which means I can find when it cycles the number of permutations after which it cycles. I can modulo by this and then just run the rest, right? So find order of permutations. So I need LCM so LCM so okay, let's not do this. Let's just find the cycles. So, find cycle for input. So import the set. Set empty. Now let's get rid of this. Positions, and this is your print ones. Permit once, and now this is cycle length. Second is 42. Now, module 42. 34, and now just do fault. Permit once. So wait. Thank you. So I think this will be right, but it's kind of unfortunate that I couldn't make this work, and I'm still unsure what's going on. So maybe next time I'll just scribble something on a paper to think about it better. So this compute deltas due times is nice. But in the end, I didn't use it. There was a lot of code. Here I am. That's the right answer. Yeah, so next time maybe less math and more just simple optimizations. So, all right. I'm still mad at myself for not seeing like how to find the permutation after n repetitions. Let's see, how could we find it? Algebra of permutations. Okay, probably not. So this these are just like combinatorics, which I don't want. Okay, I will find it in my own time. I will not bore you here with this. So, thanks for watching, and yeah, see you tomorrow.